It sounds like auto. It is a vault. This is a place where they store cars, and right now we're going to meet the two people that are the primaries here at Auto Vault Canada. And you have every type of car here, right, Peter?
That's correct. From vintage cars right here, as you've seen earlier, right through to high-end sports and exotica, right down to your normal everyday Bimmer and Lexus, all the high-end cars, and medium-end cars. If someone's away for the winter and they want to store their car, that's for us. If somebody has an extra car that they know for a long time they're not going to drive but want to keep it for the next generation, it's here too.
So when it comes to the storing of the car, what are some of the packages that you have here? I see some of the cars are plugged in here.
Well, we have a program, we call it the Platinum Package, where we keep the car on a charger, so the battery is always ready to go. We start the car every 2 weeks. We drive it indoors on a circuit twice a month, and we maintain the tires to prevent the tires from going out of round. And it's just a great way to prevent deterioration to a car.
And there's somewhat of a savings here. You were telling me about insurance and taking the auto collision insurance off for the winter, storing it here.
Right. What happens is we have a requirement that you have to keep your comprehensive on the car, but your collision insurance portion can be removed. And for many high-end cars, that's obviously the major component of their insurance cost. So many of our clients actually find it cheaper to store their car in a controlled environment here and take off the collision coverage as opposed to leave it in their own garage at home or down below in the condo where there's no security, but they have to keep their coverage on it because it's not a private facility like we have.
And finally, after we talk cars all morning, Gary, I need to know both of your favorite car ultimately. What is your favorite car?
I tend to relate to a Bentley or a Rolls-Royce convertible.
And how about you, Peter?
The James Bond Aston Martin, for sure.
And why? Is that your personality?
A little bit of adventure, a little bit of fun, yeah. I just thought I'd like to have an ejector seat and some machine guns. I think that would be a really fun thing to have.
The Don Valley restaurant.
Yeah. Help with the traffic.
Exactly. And finally, Auto Vault Canada, where can they reach you?
416-346-0077 or check us out on the web, www.autovaultcanada.com.
And once again, that will be on our BT website after 11 o'clock this morning. Peter, Gary, thank you very much. And I'm just going to take some keys. I'll throw back to you guys. Don't tell the owner, yeah.